The word Islam is derived from the Arabic language, which means submission, surrender, and obedience to Allah. That's why it is called Islam. The person who accepts Islam and believes that there is no God but Allah, Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, and who obeys all his orders is a Muslim. This is how simple it is.